through the factors, and then we are factors using in the calculating for the number of levels in our data and strings. So here we start the factor. What is the factor? A factor is stored internally as a numeric vector with values 1, 2, 3 and blah blah blah, and k. The value k is the number of level. The levels are characteristics. Consider a survey that has data on 691 females and 692 males. If the first 691s are females and the next 692 males, we can create a vector of strings that holds the values. Thus, gender recap represent female 691 and represent male 692. This is the data. We calculate that. Control plus enter the data on the console. This here. Next, we can change these vectors into a factor. How to change the vectors to a factor? By entering gender. We write the function of factor just now, that control plus enter. Next, we change the data vector to factor. So next, we are internally the factor gender is stored as 691 for first place and followed by second 692 males in second place. It has stored with a table that holds that information, just like that female and male. Next, in most contexts that seem to demand a character string, the one is translated into female and the second into male. The values female and male are the levels of the factor. By default, the levels are in stored order. Values are storing our sandbox and our memory is the numbering system, just like array 1, 2, 3. For the data type from which the factor was from, so that female precedes male, levels and quit control plus enter. This is the result, female and male, number of level, two levels. Note that if gender has been ordinary character vector, the outcome of the boo levels command would have been null. The order of the factor levels determines the order of appearance of the levels in graph and tables that use the this information to cause male to come before gender, the male and female. This is the use of the level factor. We are combined that level in this integer level, the vector then failed.